at Tyson Kidd, you think he'd be a man and own up to it a little bit. Stay in the ring. Running, he's running away.
Yeah, a man.
Brutal. It's fast, at least.
Now, Rowan catches Rowan right on the jaw with a drop kick.
Yeah!
Oh, and that one right on the button, but still, Rowan is standing. Oh, no, into the stairs. Knee first into the steel stairs, and I think Rowan's face went off the post.
Hey, one, two, back it off, let's go on this spot.
Tyson Kidd, a former tag team champion in his own right, edging Christian tag team legends in WWE. Edge, the Hall of Famer, reuniting with his best friend, Captain Charisma.
You know, you got to think Tyson Kidd's got to be in a good place right now. He comes off the holidays. You spend the holidays with the Harts and the Neidhart. You're going to come out with a couple nuggets of information.
Now Rowan looking to turn this thing around here against Tyson. Look at the power of Rowan.
I don't understand people throw headbutts. Headbutt is one of the gnarliest moves.
Rowan doesn't really seem to care about how much punishment he takes. We learned that at the TLC pay-per-view in the stairs match.
He went up
Big
the stairs moments ago. He feels nothing.
Rowan, building momentum and just driving through Tyson Kidd.
This isn't looking good for Tyson.
The WWE Universe likes what they see out of Rowan here. He'll be looking to put away Tyson Kidd, the full Nelson slam. The same way that Rowan put away Cesaro last week, gets the job done against Kidd.
Here is your winner, Erick Rowan.
Ew, he hurt his finger.
Thanks for watching WWE on YouTube. To be the first to see the new videos from WWE on YouTube, click right here. And to continue watching shows like the one that you just saw, click right here. Finally, and most importantly, my favorite, to relive all your favorite page moments, click on these babies right here.